Welcome to attend our event today. And I hope today, in the future, could be remembered in China's history of democratic transformation. 各位，欢迎参加我们今天的活动。我希望今天在未来会被记载在中国转型的历史上。Since Xi Jinping took power in 2012, China had undergone dramatic changes. Domestically, the Chinese Communist Party's rule went down from authoritarianism to totalitarianism. Internationally, China began to expand both in the political economy and the ideology. Some people may see this as a dark age. But like what we can learn from history of human being, it's always dawn after the darkness. Therefore, everything that happened in China does not mean democracy would not have done. Or does not mean democracy, would not have hope. And on the contrary, the great uncertainty generated by China may perhaps provide us some opportunities that we have never imagined. So the founding of this think tank, Dialogue China, is a result of all consciousness on such understanding. That is, we need to be prepared for these opportunities. 2012年习近平上台以后，中国发生了惊人的变化。对内，中共的统治从威权倒退到集权；对外，中国开始向全球进行政治、经济和意识形态的扩张。有人说这是一个黑暗的时代，但是我们从历史中往往能够学到，在黑暗的时代之后，往往就是黎明的到来。因此，今天中国发生的一切，并不意味着民主在中国就不再有希望。相反的，它产生的巨大的不确定性，也许会提供我们从来没有想象过的机会。对话中国的成立，就是我们一致认为我们需要为这样的机会做好准备。The Dialogue China would like to gather all the peoples who wish China to change, no matter that person is Chinese or not Chinese. We hope to have dialogue on China's future problems between different political forces. Dialogue China means dialogue also includes the issues of Taiwan, Tibet, Xinjiang, and Hong Kong's future. Dialogue China is not a place for empty slogans. Rather, it is a place to generate concrete policies, institutions, and solutions. We will provide analysis of China's reality. But what we will focus more is the situation after China's democratic transformation. 对话中国将尽可能地集结所有希望中国改变的人士，不管是中国人还是非中国人。我们希望在不同的政治力量之间展开对话，就中国未来的问题取得共识。这其中也包括台湾、西藏、新疆、香港未来与中国的关系。对话中国不会将反对派的主张停留在口号这个阶段，而是将致力于提出具体的政策、制度和解决方案。我们会对当今中国的现实进行分析，但是我们更重视的是在转型之后，中国怎么样才能有一个平稳的、和平的向宪政民主方向的过渡。The members of Dialogue China includes the public intellectuals, and former students of 1989. For 29 years, we did not forget and did not give up on what we had dreamed of. We hope Dialogue China could be all another effort. 29 years after Tiananmen, we have realized that we need new people to join the effort in order to change China. In our team, we have representatives from students who are born in the 1990s. We have representatives from China's middle class. We have representatives from overseas Chinese people. We have also realized that the regional influence in changing China is unignorable. So in our team, we also have young representatives from Hong Kong and Taiwan. Learning from all the lessons of past 30 years, we will present the team to the public as a professional team. We will present a new phase of Chinese civil society and opposition force. 对话中国的成员包括了二十九年前曾经试图推动中国走向民主的一群独立知识分子和学生。二十九年来，我们没有忘记，也没有放弃。我们希望对话中国将成为我们三十年后再一次出发。同时，我们也认识到，未来中国的改变需要更多新的力量。因此，在我们的团队中， 我们有中国90后年轻学生的代表，我们有新的中产阶级的代表，我们也有海外华人的代表。我们认识到中国的改变与否对周边地区的影响是绝对可以忽视的，因此在我们的团队中也有来自台湾和香港的年轻政治力量的代表。这样的一个团队将以专业化、年轻化的面目呈现在各位眼前。 我们希望让世界看到，经过30年的经验教训的总结，我们会以全新的面目再次展现华人公民社会的集体力量。 We know that we will face many challenges, but we are very confident because we are standing on the right side of the history. Certainly, we know that the changes we are expecting will not come easily. So we will achieve the goal step by step, with patience, with confidence. Our goal is very clear. We hope China will be a country with justice, freedom, and prosperity. And such country will be able to earn the whole world's respect. 我们知道我们将面对很多的挑战，但是我们对未来充满信心，因为我们站在历史正确的一边。我们知道我们期待的改变不会很快到来，但是我们决定，我们决心，用我们的耐心，用我们的坚持，一步一步地达成我们的目标。我们的目标也非常的清晰，那就是我们希望未来的中国能够是一个有自由、公正、 繁荣而且文明的国家，这样的一个国家将使中国人重新获得全世界的尊重。 To realize our goal, we need support from various sectors of the society of China and the international community. With such support, democracy and freedom will eventually take root in China. 为了这样的目标，我们需要所有各方面力量的支持。有了这样的支持，我相信民主和自由一定会在中国实现。In the end, I hereby represent the Board of Executive, Academic Committee, Advisory Committee, and all team members of Dialogue China to formally announce here that this think tank, Dialogue China, is founded today, June 4th, 2018. 最后我要代表对话中国理事会、学术委员会、顾问委员会的所有的团队成员在此正式宣布，中国新的反对派智库对话中国今天正式成立。谢谢大家。